In stoichiometry, we relate the relative amounts of reactants and products by their coefficients in the balanced chemical equation. For example, from the reaction shown for the combustion of octane, we see that 2 moles of octane combine with 25 moles of oxygen to produce 16 moles of carbon dioxide and 18 moles of water vapor. We can use these coefficients as conversion factors in dimensional analysis. Let's practice by calculating the mass of glucose that can be produced from 56 grams of carbon dioxide using stoichiometry and the balanced chemical equation. We'll start our dimensional analysis with 56 grams of carbon dioxide. We can use the molar mass of carbon dioxide to convert from grams to moles. 1 mole of carbon dioxide is 44.01 grams. Next, we can use the coefficients in the balanced chemical equation to convert from moles of carbon dioxide to moles of glucose. According to our chemical equation, 1 mole of glucose is produced using 6 moles of carbon dioxide. And finally, we can convert from moles of glucose into grams of glucose using its molar mass. 180.156 grams of glucose is 1 mole of glucose. Completing this calculation, we get 38.2 grams of glucose.